I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Thank you. these turrets.
I want you, right?
You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. Heck, nothing better to tell you. I'll bet you have stories. Wanderers like us, we should stick together. So you're an enemy? Well, you can just die.
Scott, just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Take notice. I'll tell you now that I'm done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Eternus.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to the location. Eternus is in danger of approaching. We are going down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone.
But who was that anyway?
Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me? Krillin, just stay back!
I'll take it from here!
Got it.
Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
What the heck are you doing here?
Don't tell me you're out here having some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha!
His power level is rising.
I am not
going to let you get away with this! What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Perfect!
collection!
What?
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix!
Yeah.
Gohan, I'll go with you.
Yes!
He can get a great aim, but he'll turn back if you cut his tail off. Gohan, let's go cut off that tail!
Yeah!
Hey, guys! Cutting the tail off to the middle guy. You just need to draw the great aim situation.
Damn it! He's so incredibly strong!
If you die, I'll let you die alongside the boss. I'm a nice guy.
I won't move! Not to you!
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me!
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Nicely done.
Good to have you back.
Welcome back to you too.
Yeah, it was rough out there. I'm sorry. I failed in my mission.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Ahem! A proper introduction is in order.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks. I'm in charge of the Time Patrol. In a manner of speaking, I guess. This here is my partner. You see, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions. But there have been so many changes in history lately that we're a bit short-handed. That's why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai. These two have told me that you're quite capable. They say that you're a cut above the rest, apparently. Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent! I never said anything like that. You've got a long way to go, recruit!
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored, but there are far too many anomalies. Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
They got away from me this time, but we've seen this before. It's them. Yes, the pair I was chasing are the ones behind all of this. They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
And who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the past. The wicked scientist Toa, and her abominable creation, Mira.
Phew! Looks like I overdid it a bit.
I've been looking for you, Turles, slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business. Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But that's all!
But now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Do you have what I asked for?
Yes, you can take it with you. The Demon Realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. You can count on it.
Well, you know what to do.
I wonder about that.
You know, you should really just reprogram those.
They're fine. Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own. Besides, I have everything well in hand.
Greetings.
Hey!
Greetings.
Hey!
Greetings.